stopped my video by accident. But I won't catch her yet at this time. Ooh, she's getting closer and closer. Soon as she get out, I'm gonna change her water. I just want her to get out. Her name is Glenda, by the way.
You are now inside the gun line. You step outside the gun line without my permission, you will be shot. You trip and fall all over the gun line, you will be shot. You spit, you pee, you so much as stick your Johnson out over the gun line, you will be shot. And you slip. Don't try to run, don't try to escape. Trustees will put a bullet in your head.
I gave her some grapes. She ate a few, but I could see she don't like grapes. So I won't give her no more grapes. I'm gonna give her some apples. See what she do with the apples. Then I'm gonna try to get some broccoli. Yes, I have a turtle for a pet. No dogs, no cats, no iguanas, snakes, hamsters. I have a turtle. It was a gift. I wouldn't have ever bought me a turtle, but it was a gift. So. But just so anybody know, y'all know. I'll take some birds. Y'all can give me a bird. If you give me a bird, give me two, please. Don't give me one. But I'll take the one. Hint. I had a rabbit before, too. I don't want a rabbit. But if it's a gift, I'll take it, of course. I don't want them grapes. And she don't want to get out this corner for some reason. Here she comes. She felt it. Here she comes. She's right there. Come on, Glenda. Oh, baby. He was right there. I'm gonna drink up my beer before she cut out. This motherfucker right here.
Either one of you new fellas know how to read?
I got food everywhere. I know. I look at this stuff
everywhere. I've been in Canada months now.
You mean to tell me none of y'all could read?
Last fella who could read, me, bro, what, around Christmas?
I don't even know who this come from.
Give me that. You can't read?
50 years old, man, can't read.
Here. Look, it's from your mama's neighbor, Mrs. Tagwell. Mm-hmm. You know who that is? Miss Tagwell, she thought you ought to know that your second cousin, Bo, died. Bo died, and your other cousin, Sally, on your daddy's side, she died. Mm-hmm. Well, apparently your sister died, too.
Jenny?
I want to say Marlene here. Marlene died. Oh, no, Marlene. Jenny died, too. Jenny and Marlene both dead. Then it goes on for a while about how crop didn't come in on account of frost. Finish up with, it's been a big tornado in which your mama and your daddy were both killed. Well, don't worry, because she gonna take care of the dog. That is, if he gets over the worms.
Dog had worms. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you know. Anytime I can help out. Anybody else got something they want read? Yeah, I can't blame y'all.
Hey, how you doing?
Fine, thanks.
Good burning man.
First time in? Nah, not at all. I've been in and out of prison. Mostly in.
So you won't have no problem with Justin?
Shouldn't have a problem, no. If you need anything of any kind, you can holler.
Name Jingling.
I appreciate it. Jingling?
Jingling.
Claude.
Yeah, Claude.
Your hand nice and supple.
Like a lady.
Take a look! What the fuck I tell you about bitching woo on the job, boy?
This awkward time, man.
Sorry, Captain.
Story time is over. All you sissies get back to work right now. Let's move it! Now, get on!
Yeah, I see. What do you think they call him Jingle Leg?
You won't find out for me.
If you've been injured in an accident.
Back to Glenda.
And you're struggling to pay your bills while your case is.
She in the same position.
Oasis has Oasis Express Cash. That can get you from $500 to $25,000 in as little as 24 hours. Faster than anyone else. There's no risk and no out-of-pocket cost.
It was so simple. I made one phone call. Oasis was able to give me money within 24 hours.
To pay for my electric bill, my rent, and my groceries for my children.
And even if you end up losing your case, Oasis lets you keep the money. So there's absolutely no risk to you. You don't have to worry about repaying Oasis.
If I had lost my case, then I wouldn't be responsible for paying the money back. And that was...
She got food right there. She can smell that pellet right there. She can get out.
See how much money you can get before your case settles. Call Oasis Financial because life moves faster than your case. 1-800-440-0084.
1-800-440-0084. She'll get out.
You have to do something. Yesterday I saw Rose walk out of our mind. I will never see you again. You wrote girls. That's two things.
Nine.
9:30.
Beautiful.
Jack.
Sexy.
Jack.
Cool.
Jack.
She see she can't get out right there. That means try another spot.
You have auto insurance.
I have no insurance.
And they say turtles are slow. Shit, they're not that slow at all.
$27 a month. It doesn't matter if you have tickets, accidents, or DUIs. Get auto insurance as low as $27 a month.
They say
call now 800-576-2044. 800-576-2044. Insure one.
Are you bothered by bills? You know you should file Chapter 7 or 13, but you're nervous and unsure, so you do nothing. Get the most experience, the best reviews, friendly and hardworking lawyers, good advice, superior service, and fair fees. I'm attorney Peter Francis Geraci. With over 100,000 clients, Geraci Law is the law firm you trust to get you out of debt.
When you need to be debt-free, call 1-800-CALL-PFG. That's 1-800-CALL-PFG.
Make tomorrow awesome with Xfinity TV from Comcast. Right now, you can get Xfinity TV for just $19.99 a month for 12 months with Xfinity On Demand included. Call 1-800-800-1255 today. Xfinity
on demand delivers thousands of hit shows.
She always go in that corner though.
So you can stream the latest episodes of TV's hottest shows anytime, anywhere, on even more screens. Get started with Xfinity TV for just $19.99 a month for 12 months with Xfinity.